guys again and welcome back to another video. And today it is a curiosity day. That means this day it is about disassemble this product, and we're gonna find out how it looks inside this portable power bank with compressor. At the end of this video you can check the unboxing and the review and the testing that I made for this product. Well, let's start. First of all, we need to take out these six movement absorbers. And we've got six Phillips screws inside. Let's take it out. And now it's time to reveal everything inside. Oh, there we are. Many cables. This is the main board that controls everything. The compressor, the lights, the USB for charging your phone, the startup for your car, and there is the battery. 12.8 volt, 3500 milliamps, 44.8 watt hours. Here we can see the pump compressor, and this turns on. Well, let's turn it on to see. You can see how it goes, is moving fast, and then it gives air, pumping air in this outlet. Nice. Don't put your hands here. And here is this plastic tubeless rubber. It goes to the board and then it gives some information, the PSI that you've got when you're inserting the air to your tires. And of course there is the light. You can see, and it turns on, flashing, etc, etc. And of course the USB that you can charge your phone, on off switch here, the two huge cables outlet that it can give power and start up your car from the battery directly. Cables that is coming from the battery to the main board. It gives of course information for the battery and etc, etc. And the on-off switch for the pump. And here inside we've got the board for the LCD display here and some buttons that you can control. Well guys, that was all about. Now you can know how it looks inside this power bank with air compressor and the start engine system and the light and everything that is included inside. That was all. Thank you again for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like which like my videos, your choice, share this video, you never know who may need it, and hit the notification bell because more videos in the future are coming and you don't want to miss it. Have a nice and lovely day. Bye bye.